So here we go. Quite a long time after they first walked on court. That's normal for Rafa. Ready now.
That's a typical Dustin Brown point.
You gotta love that.
Was that a second serve?
It was a second serve, I'm sure.
How do you prepare for someone like this? I agree. That's a nice touch there from Nadal. That's good hands again.
Well, that's a beautiful game from Rafa Nadal, picking up.
Well, Rafa obviously saw Roger's match.
Oh! That's ridiculous. What was that?
What was this?
Yeah, what was that measure?
It's got to be at least 100. 40, maybe 30. Harder than he served it. I think that's few records here. Oh. Well, they each player has played two spectacular return games. Harder, please.
Right's right-handed, catches pretty well right-handed too.
Well, that was a magnificent passing shot from Nadal.
Found a big smile on his face, as well he should.
Oh! Mark that one down, the shot of the day.
I can execute any shot.
The long arm of the law once again. He's 2 points from nicking this first set.
Oh!
Rafa Nadal whacked his leg there, trying to get the ball. From right on top of him, and he's hurt himself a little bit, but what really hurts is its first set.
I have to try to go at him. He's got to start using that lob. a break now. He's not as big a server as, you know, he is there as a car. Percentage tennis. Is that in his DNA? In the fifth, he won a couple of five setters, you know, when they before they went. The right call there, go right at him. Vintage Nadal there off the back foot.
Oh, yeah. It's just, you know, he's gonna make it.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
You've got to go the other way and be quick.
She's equal to the task.
Now, six to Nadal, going away, 6-3.
6-3, once it all.
Rafa's got very good touch as well.
No future there. There it is again.
That's the way he started the match, and that's the way he's going to play it, and that will be the way he'll end it.
30-15.
Yeah, we've got about 50 lines of stats and numbers and percentages and all the rest of it. What we don't have is a half-volley cross-court drop-shot winner. And loser.
We lost in the round of 16. How happy that serve was out. Well, same result.
Deuce.
If that had gone over, I think we would all been totally amazed. That's a shot you don't see very often.
You do on park courts.
Certainly aren't used to seeing him double fall twice in a row. Intimidated by where he is.
or he sure wouldn't be 102 in the world in qualifying here.
Whoa.
That again was a second serve. Don't he get a first serve for that? In the zone is Dustin Brown.
Interesting.
No, Nadal's saying, come on, that's not up. Have to put the ball away and then you wouldn't have been able to get it.
Serving volley points, one out of one, Nadal. Brown, 43 of 65.
Thought his serve was out. Seemed to stop moving forward, but. Well, he's earning it.
He deserved it. He really did.
Only by 2 sets to 1.
It's only 2 sets to 1. He's got to win one of the next two. He's going to go and take a little break.
Wide.
This guy's from another world.
Him and Monfils, eh? Athletes or what? Yes.
You're not an athlete. You have no chance now in this game. Maybe not here in Wimbledon the last 3-4 years. That's
apologize. High on the back.
know what's amazing? We've seen that like 8 times. Nadal could change the position where he's returning. Just